These are gemstones as well?
Yes.
Where are gemstones? They? Oh, these.
So here you have black onyx crystals.
Wow.
And you have 22 meters of chain.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today we do another shopping vlog. And if it's loud, like there's a helicopter right there. So what do we do today? Today it might be a really exciting video because Denise, if you remember her from my last vlog, she's thinking of buying her very first Chanel bag, and she wants to get a classic flap. I mean, you know, best choice in terms of investment as well, and I think she doesn't know about the size yet, so we might look into different sizes again. But yeah, we see what else we find, and it just started raining, which is not that amazing, but hey, it's a beautiful day in London. Yeah, and also in terms of outfit of the day, I thought I'm gonna go for some black lace and some caramel because that goes so well with my bag. There's still some hope for today. The sun just came out.
A lot of beige. What do we think about beige? I mean, you love beige. I love beige today. Yeah, it's true. Are we still in love with these ones?
Yeah, I still like them, but I wouldn't spend the money.
Nope. Not my style. What do we think about these new bags?
I don't like
I feel like they already look dated.
They look too trendy.
Not too trendy or already dated, I don't know.
I see that they're just kind of, they could be from Chloe or something. There's too many details.
Agree. What do we think about this leopard print? I'm not a fan. I mean, yeah. I can see that some people will really like it.
Yeah,
it's a little bit much. It's like the 90s style from the nanny comes back. Yeah. And shoes as well. It's like a mix of the boy bag and then, I don't know, it's nothing that's timeless. Yeah, I know. It's aged leather, but it doesn't look good. It's not like the aged calfskin from Chanel that actually looks good.
It looks like he's carried it for 20 years.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you, darling.
If we think about the vanity cases, I'm not a fan at all.
Are these like makeup?
Well, that's where the inspiration came from, but it's actually bags that you're supposed to carry. They come with a strap and everything. So, like a vanity case is a vanity makeup case, right? It shouldn't be a bag.
Yeah.
The saddlebag, yeah, of course. Yeah, saddlebag is over. Ich weiß es nicht. Yeah. Wow, this is a beautiful forest green, dark green crocodile bag. Isn't it stunning? That exotic selection is really amazing.
Which one do you sell more besides the small one?
What do we think?
I mean, I think the small one is cute.
The small one comes with a thick strap.
Yeah.
The other one has like a thinner one.
Yeah.
I have a large, a medium, a mini. Yeah. What do we think about the new leopard print? I would like it more if it wouldn't have the Christian Dior writing on it, I think. No. But this is the newest model. Look, this is that's lizard too, Denise. I think that's natural lizard and I really like the look of that. And some more mini capucines. They're trying to find the baby pink capucine, basically this size and like a baby pink with like the mother of pearl LV. I've seen this bag just before Christmas and I absolutely love it, so I hope they still have it. The system says no, but who knows. Anything that caught your eye, Denise? The jewelry. I think this collection was never really popular. They still have pieces from that.
Yeah, their jewelry is really nice, right?
Yeah, it's pretty. Yeah, that's the one I tried on in last week's vlog, I think. I think I was trying on a size bigger even than that one.
Is it new?
Yeah, it's new. Denise? What do we think about this? This is like Bottega inspired, right? It looks bad, but the chunky chain is so similar. Basically, if you like that style a lot, but you don't want that much hardware, you can definitely go for these ones. It's the same cut. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, guys, so this is the new Neverfull MM in the black leather, and my cousin Milena is really interested into, you know, adding this one to her collection. It is very understated, it is very beautiful, the leather feels really, really nice. So, I think this is a perfect everyday bag. And then the baby pink with the mother of pearl. I should have taken that bag in December, I know people would probably love it and buy it immediately. Could you see in the system if it's still available? Okay. I think 3, 2, 5. Oh yeah, I love the capucines. Yeah, I know. Guys, I love the mini capucine. What do you think? Warte, ich guck gleich. I'm gonna have a look in a second. Black and gold. You can never go wrong with black and gold. It is quite durable.
How much is this?
1.6, I think. A little bit more than yours.
Yeah.
Nobody
wants this.
Nobody wants this one anymore. I mean, you know, I still definitely love my dumplings. I'm really, really happy that I have them in my collection.
I like the color.
The color is really nice. I think this is a new color. I think we haven't seen this before. Yeah, people. Okay, this is Bottega as well, as you can see. This is absolutely not my... Oh my god, this is wool.
This is wool?
It is wool. It is so soft.
I mean, this is just, who spends money on this?
I don't know, you could knit that yourself.
Remember this dress and best outfit ever.
Oh my god, yo, it's the same material. Like, I feel like Sarah could knit that because she is really good at knitting. I mean, I do agree that the lambskin always looks more luxurious than these, but this is a forever piece. You don't have to worry about it.
No.
And I think caviar leather is beautiful. Tell me your thoughts.
I mean, this was more like, this was more life, like puffy and nice.
It is.
Is this always like this?
This will forever look like this. This will deflate
this
over
will
the decades. This is a really beautiful Tiffany baby blue. I mean, blue has never been my color, but I really like this one. Look at this beautiful dark aubergine purple. This is exactly what I was looking for. You guys know I want a 19 at some point. I just haven't met the perfect color yet. And I feel like this might be it. I mean, you guys know how much I love like purple. Is it yay or nay? Ich glaube, hast du, hier ist keiner, oder?
Nee. Mal kurz ein Bild von mir.
Wow, people, look at this. This is an artwork again. You guys know I'm so in love with Bulgari bags at the moment. We're gonna go back to the Bulgari flagship store later on. Right now we're still in Harrods because my SA said she has new bags for me to look at. And oh my god, can we just see the details, people? How stunning and beautiful is this? Celebration as well.
With Medica Transfer.
I have never even seen one in person yet. Could you show me how to open it?
Sure.
And look at this beauty, oh my god. This is black velvet. And I would definitely add this one. You guys know I don't really like silver hardware, but I would make an exception. I would definitely add this baby to my collection. Wow. This one we have seen. And a beautiful croc. On the website. Okay, so there's not a lot that can fit in there. Wow, it is absolutely beautiful. What are the eyes made of?
Crystals.
Crystals. That's absolutely stunning. Well, at least there's a mirror. No, it's
and also
beautiful.
Have a chain that you can wear.
Ah, so you could either wear it basically on the hand or crossbody. No, it's absolutely stunning. Wow, I mean, guys, you can see how tiny it is. It is really, really small. Denise just thought the only thing that fits in here is chewing gum. I agree. It is tiny. That's really, really beautiful. These are gemstones as well?
Yes.
Where are
gemstones.
They? Oh, these.
So here you have black onyx crystals.
Wow.
And you have 22 meters of chain.
How delicate is the velvet when you actually wear it and it would wrap?
So I would say this bag is not an everyday bag.
Yeah, of
you
course.
Have to wear it for
evenings
a special
out.
Occasion. I do recommend a velvet brush.
Yeah.
Yeah, so time to time you can brush it.
Yeah.
Also inside,
yes.
Let me show it to you.
Wow.
So this bag is
it's silver
number
hardware, right?
One
yeah.
from mm-hmm. five.
Wow. Okay, I feel like it's not coming across, the beauty is not coming across on screen. But believe me, people, in real life here, it is an artwork. It is so stunning. We're just trying to figure out the price. This is absolutely beautiful. What do we guess, Denise? I would say maybe 8 or 9. 11? 12? tell us, please.
Finding out right away.
Yeah, python, yeah. This is gold-plated python. I've seen this one in Dubai. I didn't ask for the price, but it should be around maybe 5. 3, 4, 5.
No.
No?
It's 2,800 if I'm looking.
This one's only for the fact that it's python?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
Snakes become cheap.
2,800. Wow. Okay, let's try this one on. You guys know I really like this one in the bucket bag style. But I don't have a Bulgari serpentine in the top panel style yet.
But smaller with this one particular type of card of the COC, the fabric.
Thank you.
Okay, this is 15,800.
15,800,
yeah.
That's right.
Look at this. This is Ela. This is like a little shop. And every time I walk past their window displays, like they have really nice stuff. And look at these tiny little cute dogs.
This is a second hand shop.
No. It's actually new. But also, I mean, they don't have it now, but usually they have like a lot of tweed, you know, tweed jackets, tweed dresses, and it all looks very Chanel. So we're here at Designer Exchange again at the moment, and Denise is still hoping for her mini, right?
Yeah, but it's not gonna happen.
It's not gonna happen, yeah.
It's not gonna happen anyway.
But we were hoping, you know, because you can't really buy black ones in store at the moment, we were hoping that maybe Designer Exchange has one, but we can't really see anything. So this is what they have in the window display. Seems like they have shoes now too. That's new.
Shoes.
Yeah, and here we have a Chanel. Yeah, it's true. Chanel tote. Let's see what's new at Design Exchange. So this is the bag you wanted, right? Once. I mean, not in this floral
this color,
print,
no,
but
I saw this one in Yooks.
Yeah,
it like,
it's true. They have a lot of Gucci, actually. They have a lot of Gucci. I've always really liked this one.
Yeah, is that a good price?
Price is okay, I think. It's pretty rare.
There's like my disco that I'm about to tell.
Oh yeah, too. And we have some Lady Dior's, and Denise is still looking for a Lady Dior, so this is very exciting. Ooh, and we have a saddlebag. A vintage saddlebag. And for Eva, there's a new book tote here. And this is the price.
Oh,
it's like in store.
Oh my god, look at this.
A baby Dior backpack. This is really cute. So this is not your color, I guess, right?
No, but is that...
The price is good.
It's a
the price,
price
is really good, yeah.
We'll have a look at it
Yeah,
anyway.
Let's have a look. Show me on you. Would you go for silver hardware or gold hardware?
Ideally champagne.
Yeah. What about a large one? Look at this beautiful caramel brown with the rich gold hardware. But you don't like the rich gold hardware, right?
I would probably prefer.
Yeah, beautiful chevron backpack and some Louis Vuitton.
I mean, if this was plaid,
I really like the Alma.
Nice,
yeah, it does look nice. Of course, you have a mirror at the back of her.
The condition seems to be pretty
I mean, good.
It's a stain here.
Yeah, but that's okay. You can always send it to the Dior Spa and they take care of it.
They take care of the stain?
They can.
Really?
Yeah, to a certain degree. What do we have here? Look at this. This is a new... It's a reissue in 227 or 228 even. This might even be the 228 size. And this is a pretty good price for...
Can
a reissue people. Yeah, we can do that later. Look at the price. Yeah. This is really amazing. They are 7,000 now in store.
7,000. Good condition.
I think it's okay. It's metallic leather. It's really
Why
durable.
Is it 7,000? Because
the reissues are never as like popular as the classic flaps. Ooh, and this is a new one as well. We have not seen this one before, but now let's look at the eye candy. Can you believe it? This is the Himalayan Birkin. And we also have a Croc Constance. Denise, what do you say? Isn't it amazing? I mean, this is the most famous bag of all.
Really?
Yeah,
is
it is.
Like the Kelly Moore?
The Kelly is really nice too. How about this brown one? This is the Return basically.
Yeah, I like the one that's more like edgy.
Yeah, the Cellier. They don't have any.
This one
is the Return. The old Return, yeah. And look at this one as well.
When?
Here we have the bags without the reflection. So did they all come in recently? Because I know you have had this for a little bit, but these ones.
So that's been in for 2 days.
Yeah.
What's the new version?
I think I have not seen this one before either. This is a mud crocodile. Can you look at this? Yeah, let's look at the Himalayan Birkin. Yes. Do you want to talk us through this? I think it's 90,000, right?
Yes, 90,000.
What about the condition of the bag?
So it's in very good condition. So
yeah.
As you can see, only...
any corner wear anything or color transfer? Oh, it looks great. It looks really, really good.
There's only just a slight scratch on the side here.
Well, oh, I can see, yeah. That's good. That's completely reasonable.
Size 30.
Yeah. Wow, can we open it up? And this would not be something for you, Denise.
For 90,000. Oh, I know.
But hey, they can go up to 500,000 if we have the diamond encrusted ones, right?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. They have been sold before.
Yeah.
I've seen them.
That's incredible. I mean, if you think about that, like 90K is okay.
Where would you sell them for 500,000?
Yeah, because they is the same bag basically, and you have like little diamonds on the clasp as well.
Ah.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. There we go.
So it comes with absolutely everything.
Ooh, the paperwork.
So box.
Yeah. Authentication, I guess.
Yes, second authentication certificate.
Look at this paper.
I like the size of it.
This is absolutely size 30 is my favorite Birkin as well. Mm-hmm. We do this?
Yeah,
thanks. Oh, look at this, Denise. The dream.
I wish it was black and cheaper, but completely.
Yeah, the dream. I mean, I really like the, if you have like the shiny, glossy crocodile ones as well. This is black crocodile here.
Yeah.
This one. It's like the mud crocodile, but if you have like the shiny ones with gold hardware as well, it's so beautiful. And here we have a mud black crocodile Kelly as well, and isn't it stunning? I mean, I do prefer the look of shiny crocodile leather, but nonetheless, look at this beauty. And those bags are in excellent condition. Designer Exchange has a website as well, so you can oh, this is a good price, people. This is an amazing price for crocodile Kelly. Is there any wear and tear on this bag?
With a little bit. It's from 1998.
Oh wow, okay. So we have a little bit of corner wear, yeah. That is, nonetheless, this is really stunning. Okay, let's see this. Wow. Such a classic. And this is a 32, I guess?
Yes, it is. Quite a popular size for the Kelly.
Look at the shine. Wow. And here we have some more Louis Vuitton. Look at these beautiful Vanille pieces. You guys know I have two Vanille bags in my collection, and it's such a durable leather. I absolutely love it. Yes guys, so we were just looking at the Himalayan Birkin, and I think Denise was quite surprised by the price.
£90,000.
And that's actually a good price. Right?
Well,
you told me it is. Yeah, I mean, Christie's or Sotheby's, it would go for like 200-300k.
Seems like a good price.
It's a good price.
It's a good size. I like the 30. Yeah.
30 is the best size when it comes to Birkins. Yeah.